Hello, boys and girls. My name is Ruth Lucario, and welcome to Bully Scholarship Edition. Get in. Little Jimmy here, show you how fighting is done. Which one do you want me to do? Which one do you want me to do? The Red Ninja costume? Or the Panda Head? That's gonna go for us. Goes well, then.
James, hurry up and get a table. We've got a lot of work before us today. Attention. Fascinating, isn't it? No, no, no! Not like that! Up the good work. You're almost done. What are you doing? Seem to have the makings of a chemist.
Oh my god, did you see Maddie making herself sick? Excuse me, what are you doing?
But just how you should stop probably doing missions then.
Kid, how do I look?
Great. Who's the lucky guy?
Dr. Watts!
The chemistry teacher?
Uh-huh. I don't know what it is about that guy, but every time I get a look at his bald head and manic eyes, I go all gooey inside.
Okay, that's enough information. Thanks.
Yeah, it's true. Love is blind.
I sure hope so.
Hey, kid, I need you to do me a favor. Dr. Watts doesn't actually realize that we're going on a date yet. But we are. And I need to get ready. So, can you get me Ms. Phillips' perfume from the staff room? You know where that is, right? Oh, and I almost forgot. Some candy and some sedatives. And for the sedatives, don't buy them. Just look for them in the trash.
Yeah. Okay, I can do that.
No, no, good. Kidnapping spree. You're gorgeous. Not going on a date. You're going on a kidnapping spree.
Have you ever been to a...
Edna, I got your stuff. Hey, Edna, you old bat. I got your stuff.
Ha!
Oh, whoa.
Oh, my luck!
Fantastic. If I was 50 years older, I'd date you myself.
Ah, thanks, kid. Where's the perfume?
Right here.
Oh, right here. Oh,
thanks. I needed that. I get so nervous before a date.
Yeah, well... Good luck, Edna.
Hey, kid, wait! I need you to do me a favor.
Another one?
Yeah!
What's in it for me?
Ha! I won't spit in your food.
Will you spit in Mr. Hattrick's if I say yes?
For you, kid! do worse than spit.
Okay. What do you want?
I want to go on a nice date with Dr. Watts.
So go then. Have fun.
Yeah. Well, you know what you kids are like. You see a beautiful couple out on a date, and you're bound to do anything to ruin it.
You got a point.
So listen, I need you to watch out for me and keep those disgusting kids away.
I think we can call that a wrap.
I wish I could do something wild and exciting.
Be right back.
I've heard reports that some of you have been helping each other on the assignments. An admirable show of teamwork. In the dictionary. Well done. Keep it up. Good one. That's not English. Try again, James. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Try again, James. Try again, James.
And my parents aren't.
Chemistry, and a little biology.
There we go. Done. Sweet. How are you?
You useless moron.
How are things?
Yeah, like I haven't heard that a thousand times.
Get out of my face!
Now you're going down. The law always wins.
be out me. With you.
Oh. Have you ever tried
on the roof by the gas station. I need you to clear them up while I go get
okay,
a car.
Okay, I'm in.
Thanks.
All right.
Back at the station is where we do the tune-ups.
Can you help me? Hey, kid. Want to help me find my lost medication? I'll pay.
I want to help you find your lost medication. You've been on this earth for too long.
Hello.
What's going on, sir?
It's a club meeting. It's downstairs. Go ahead.
Look,
thanks. I might check it out.
Switched.
No, no, no! You can't use diplomacy to make the elf princess do that!
Of course I can.
You guys having fun?
What are you doing here? You can't join our party!
Give him a chance! Let him join if he can beat Fatty's Consumo high score!
Why not? I can always use this place to crash.
Thank you.
be very fun, Jimmy.
I'm going to tell my mommy about this!
Thank you.
appetite! My feelings are hurt!
Smell my hair? Yes, go away. Get out. Get out.
It smells good.
Out of my room.
It smells good.
I'm locking my doors.
No,
I'm not over
here. Did
you bring the other one? Just two.
Well, I mean, I gave
you one, so that's three, right? Yeah. No more than anything. All right. Okay. Bitch. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, that was my mom.
Thank you.
Huzzah! Appetite! I can't be treated like this! My feelings are hurt!
Hi!
What's going on with this place?
That's awful. I feel.
Sup?
You got a lot to learn, that's for sure.
Anything going on?
Well, you're just a kid.
Hey, what's up?
Doesn't bother me, pal.
All good?
You just don't get it, do you?
Hey, you.
You're a disgrace.
Hey, ya.
You just don't get it, do you?
What's new?
Ha, 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 ha. Right, kid.
Hey, hey.
You just don't get it, do you?
You all right?
Just get out of here.
Buzz off.
You're coming with me.
Idiotic.
don't bother with this stuff, kid. It's gonna ruin your life.
Woolworth Prefect, I've got you in my sight.
Yeah.